Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Saving with Nadine. Hi new subscribers. I know that somebody subscribed and I still have not gotten any notification from YouTube. So this is my haul, guys. This is my haul today. As you could see, it's a big haul. Not the end price you want to hear, but I'm going to share it with you anyway because my channel is geared towards digital savings. No paper coupon, no printed coupon, it's all digital. So new subscribers, if you have the Walgreens app, because this is all Walgreens shopping, you go into the app and you click the coupon for the product that you're going to shop, if you have the coupon, that is. And you go to the register and you either let them scan your Walgreens card or you put in your phone number, and when you cash out the product, then your coupons will come off and give you an end price. So guys, this is how it works. This is my haul. This was, I would say, four purchases. Mother's Day is next week, so you know they have their little sale going on. You know Yankee Candles is not cheap. This was $21.49. It's on sale this week. Buy one, get one free. Yes, buy one, get one free. And I had a lot of Walgreens cash, so I said, what better way to spend my Walgreens cash than on some free Yankee Candles? So I decided to choose the clean linen, the clean cotton, because it smells so good. And that's what I did with Walgreens cash. My total purchase without coupon was, there you have it, $21.99. And I redeemed $20 Walgreens cash. And I paid $3.75 out of pocket for two Yankee Candles. I know, that sounds so funny. This is where I started, guys. $134.78 in my Walgreens cash. I took $20 out, bringing me down to $114.79. So that is not a bad deal for two Yankee Candles. So let's move on to my second purchase. So I redeemed some more Walgreens cash with a 20% off. And that was these. So summer is coming. You need your paper plates for summer. So these are on sale this week for, I believe, $4.99. They're originally $6.49. So these are things you want to use your Walgreens cash on. You want to use it on essential stuff that you're going to need. And I got two cans of corned beef. I had a 20% discount. I threw that in. And I had a $5 from last week's shopping. And I did that purchase. I redeemed $5 and I paid $4.97 out of pocket. So that's another good deal that happened that I used my Walgreens cash to redeem for. My third purchase was for some Ivory soap. So a lot of the stuff that you're seeing two of stuff. So I purchased them on two cards. So the Ivory soap was $3.49, buy one get one 50% off, and I had a $1 off coupon. You got nothing back, but at that price you could not say no for 6 bars of Ivory soap. That's a good deal in my book. That was $4 and I'd say 20 something cents. Yeah, that was $4.23 for 2 packs, or $2 and change for 1 pack. That's not bad, starting at $3.49. Guys, the best time to shop is when the product is on sale or when the product is buy one, get one 50%, because right away you're saving something out of pocket. My next purchase on this deal is these Arm & Hammer. So you know Arm & Hammer 1 packet 14 count tablet is $7.99. Just like the bottle, $7.99. I believe it was last week or the week before I bought those. They were buy one, get one free. Buy one, get two free. And it was $7.99 to start with. So it's like paying $2 and change for each one. But when it comes down where you have a big $5 savings on one pack, you do not want to hesitate to go get you some. So I got me quite a few of the tabs. I got five packets here, but the bottle ones, they didn't have a lot of them. And guys, the bottles, I bought some the last time and I did not realize how small the bottle was. It's 21 loads in those bottles. It's still $1.99. This one was the only one, because I like to buy with the one with the OxiClean. This one was the only 27 load one. And I decided to just take it, take the tabs and walk away. So my next purchase, I did two of the packets of Arm & Hammer tablets. And I paid $3.98. My second purchase was on the Dial body wash. So those are two for $8, and I believe I had a $1 off coupon. My next purchase was on the Coffee Mate. So the Coffee Mate is originally $5.79. They're on sale this week for $4.99. And there's a $2 digital in the app, bringing it down to a whopping $2.99. You cannot say no to that. From $5, so you'll be saving $3. No, basically $3 on that one. I got these. They were on sale. The Dial hand soap. I like these, especially the foamy ones. So these were on sale too for $5, and I had a $1 off coupon, so I grabbed it up. It's summer. You know, these are the times when you need a lot of hand soap. So I snatched that bad boy up. So this is my receipt for that purchase. As you can see, I had two $1 off came off, $1.50, I forgot what that was for, $2 for the Coffee Mate. No, I didn't tell you about the Parasil. So the Parasil is $8.99. it's on sale this week for $2.49, and I have a $1.50 off for the Parasil. That was $1.50 off. So after everything with taxes, I paid $30.49 out of pocket. The spend booster this week was spend $25, get $10 back. So that's why I try to stay as close as possible with this purchase. But the cashier was new. He didn't understand a lot of stuff. And he tried to tell me policies that he didn't even know about. It was funny. So I did that purchase for $30 and some change, and I got back $10.28. I decided, you know what? He's learning. He's going to learn. Let me just do my deal and get out of his way, because he wants to give me policy information that he knows nothing about. So my next purchase was basically the same thing. Two of the Ivory soap. I got the Snickers are on sale. They're originally two for $3. They're on sale. Buy one, get one 50% off. So one's $1.50, one 75 cents. And I had a $1 off coupon. So that was $1.25 for two Snicker bars. The Munchies, I just used them as a filler item because I had a spend 50. After I did my first purchase, I got a spend 50, get $11 back coupon. And because I had picked up so much stuff, I said, okay, let me just do one purchase, because I know I'm getting $10 back for spending $25. Let me just do a whole purchase and get back $21 and be done with it. Yeah, this guy, not knowing what he was doing, I don't know what he did, but he fudged my deal. But anyway, the manager was there. She understand everything and she fixed it. So I'm going to show you what she did. So I bought bars. I bought the puffs. They're $2.49 in store. They buy one, get one 50% off. I believe I had a $1 off. The Coffee Mate again. The Dial body wash. The Dawn Ultra. They are... So the Dawn, there's a Dawn over there. So the Dawn is $1.24, buy two, get a dollar back. So it was $2.48 and I got $1 back. So it's like two of them for $1.48. That's less than 80 cents a bottle. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I'm gonna bring those two to work, put them in the kitchen. Yes, going down my list, I bought four packets of the Arm & Hammer, which was over $7. So it was better than buying one for $7.99. Again, the Persil and Swiffer. Where's the Swiffer? Right here. So the Swiffer is on sale this week. And I always try to get Swiffer when it goes on sale. They don't have the big ones like I would get at Walmart. Not Walmart, Targets. But I take the little ones. Sometimes I use these little ones to do the dusting of my furniture. It's very nice. Everything really does stick to it. Sometimes the fuzzy duster, it makes me sneeze. So wiping with this one really works for me. So when I see this little one on sale and not the one with the big fuzzies, I'll grab this. This was on sale for, it was $6.49. It's on sale $5.49. I had a $1 off coupon, bringing it down to $4.49 for 16 counts. That's a good deal. And of course, the big mega Vanity Fair. You guys know, old friends, you guys know how I love this. This is an 80 count, extra absorbent. This is really, really thick. Look how much it is, and it's 80 in there. That's how thick it is. I really love this. Every time it goes on sale, I try to get it. It's $3.29 with $1 off, bringing it down to $2.29. Entire purchase, guys, was $52. Like I told you, I was trying to hit the $50 marker, and I kept telling him, let me know when you hit $50 so I can break it off and go use Walgreens cash to pay for the rest. Yeah, he was not too forthcoming with that information. So I paid $52.93 out of pocket. I saved $36.18 on this purchase. And I got the $10 back and 45 cents, and I'm like, you were supposed to give me that $10 back for the $11 back when you spend 50. He was like, oh, it was not going through, so he put it to the side. So I called the manager over, and they know I coupon there a lot, and I try to, you know, anything that's wrong in the store, I call corporate. I'm not playing that. So they know I'm not going to corporate. So the manager is like, no, she had more than $50. You should have put it through. But he doesn't understand the total register. And that's the problem when you get a new cashier. Like, I told him, I want to use this $5 extra buck to pay, and I want to use Walgreens cash to pay for the rest of the purchase. He begins by telling me you cannot use the $5, Catalina, and Walgreens cash. It's going to put the full price back on, and you won't be saving anything. The manager came over and had to explain to him, after you scan her $5, then you hit total, then it's gonna pop up how much she can use. Oh, yeah, they know everything and they really don't know the policies. So you gotta stand your ground when you're couponing. So anyways, after paying my $53 and only getting $10 back, the manager went ahead and issued me, here we go, for the $11, she gave me $10. She couldn't give me the $11 right away. And then she gave me the $1. So for $53 and some change, I got back $22.46. So that's like paying $31 out of pocket. So everything here, total price out of pocket for everything here was $167.44. After savings, I paid $92.14 out of pocket, got back $32.77, and my final price for everything came down to $1.69 per product. Not a big saving, but it was a big saving, especially when you're coming from full price. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to pay full price for anything. So that's a good saving in my book. I needed all of these products. I really do. So I don't have a problem paying for all of these products, the price that I paid, as to paying full price. So guys, don't forget to hit the subscription button if you're not yet subscribed and join our little digital savings. I am shopping like this, guys, to show you how you will do when you shop the same way. I'm not using any paper coupon. I'm using the things that you will use if you're not yet accumulated Walgreens cash. Then I totally get it. You will understand by watching my video and following me how I did it. You will know right away how much you'll be paying out of pocket. Guys, these are $1.99 this week. They're originally $7.99. So you want to go stock up on some of these. If you buy five, you will be saving $25. Because you'd be paying $10 for five, you'd be saving $25 buying five. If that's not a big saving in my book, I don't know what is. Guys, I bought six. So I saved $30 right here, and I paid $11.98 out of pocket for six. That is a big saving. Everything else, major saving. May not be as cheap as everybody is. I'm not using coupon. I'm not using anything else. I'm using it just like you would be buying it. Just like you. To let you understand that, yes, you still can save. But you have to buy it now when it's on sale. Because that's the maximization of saving back what you already don't have. So, guys, subscribe to this channel. Give it the thumbs up. Hit the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.